Since Repair Clinic encourages you to perform this repair safely, a warning icon will appear when you should use caution. Before you begin, be sure to unplug the appliance. To remove the oven door, flip the hinge locks all the way down on both sides of the door. You can now lift the door up and out. To reinstall the oven door, align the door's hinge hooks with the holes in the cabinet and push the hinge locks back into place. With the door installed, you can now plug the appliance back in.